Food for me has always been a refuge. Food is always the way that I was able to engage with different communities and interpret the world around me. That culinary advantage that I have helps me to interpret global development and look at things from a very structural perspective, then break them down and then recreate them as I have in the kitchen before. In the field of global development, you have to approach it with an interdisciplinary lens, or else you might be missing out on something that's very crucial to the success of a project. The MPS program boils down to merging different studies as well as merging different concentrations. I took managing and leading social innovations as well as traditional agriculture in developing countries. And through that program, we were able to go to India for the winter session. Because my research is based in food preservation and fortification, I really want to learn more about Indian pickles and how different ingredients can sustain 2 years of shelf life. And I think that research would be very important to bring back to Uganda. I want to be able to say I've had an impact on someone's life. This program has made me that change agent that I really want to become.